Hey, you guys want to play Spin the Bottle?
Oh, yes!
Wait, what's Spin the Bottle?
Oh, it's a game where you all sit in a circle and you take turns spinning a bottle.
Yeah.
What's fun about that?
Well, whoever the bottle lands on, you have to kiss.
That's right. Okay, let's play. Yes.
Can I go first? Yes, okay, sure.
Go ahead. Didn't land on anybody.
It landed on that chair.
It looks like Angelique's gonna be kissing the chair, y'all.
Before?
She's kissing
the
chair.
Oh, she's nasty.
Hook her up, sweetheart.
Okay.
It's my turn.
All right.
Come on, lucky boy.
Oh, he's getting ready. Look at
him. Oh, yeah.
All right. Well, it looked like it hit the octopus tank. Fish lips.
Fish lips.
Kiss.
Josh, you must like it or something.
All right, the show's starting in 5 minutes. What's going on here?
Oh, we're playing Spin the Bottle.
How do you play Spin the Bottle? Tell me.
Okay, just watch.
Okay, Cash, your turn.
It landed on that cactus.
I don't want to kiss a cactus.
You have to kiss a cactus.
Oh, I care. I kiss my octopus.
Yeah, but you like kissing octopus.
Come on, kiss.
Kiss it.
All right, enough of the cactus kissing. Time to start the show right now.
Oh, Kevin, we can't quit now.
Yeah, this is too much fun.
Yeah, we're gonna still play. My turn.
It landed on Kevin.
Game over.
Let's go to the show.
Yeah.
Fresh out the box. Stop. Look and watch. Ready yet? Get set. It's all that.
Coach Creighton, and I'm going home to take a bubble bath.
But Coach Creighton, my cat Mittens is stuck in this tree. You gotta help me.
Nah, I'm Coach Creighton, and I ain't got time for no crazy little girls, no crazy little pussy cats. Ah! I don't care. Go ahead, cry it up. All right. I'll get your crazy little pussy cat out the tree. Get out of my way.
Thank you.
Don't be thinking it. Crazy. Tree!
Hurry!
I was happy.
There she is, sir.
Hustle, demon! Come here, pussycat. Come here, I got you!
You okay, Coach Creighton?
No! Now look, I tried to get your old cross-eyed pussy cat out of the tree. Now I'm going home to go soak in a bubble bath. Ah, get out of my way.
But what about my kitty?
Get out of my way. I knew there'd be babies like this. Nah, mama told me. Come here, pussycat.
Randy! Get up!
This tree is evil! And your kitty cat's possessed! My happiness is a memory!
I want my kitty!
Stop it! All right, I'll put my bubble bath on delay, but that's all, you crazy little woman! Crazy pussycats, crazy gullah gullah trees. Ah, you crazy wombat.
Over to the left.
Hush up, Ghost Green knows what to do.
Hi, Amy.
Hi, Tommy. What's that?
Oh, this? This is my new bow and arrow. Watch this.
Information for your everyday life.
This is no way to treat the world. If you're writing a letter to your grandfather, don't begin with, "Dear bald, wrinkled man." When you're checking out at the grocery store, never say, "Oh, I don't need any bags. I just stick the food in my pants."
This has been Lori Beth Denberg with Vital Information.
Show you upset me in ways I can't understand. My hand!
Now, class, take your seats. But don't take them all the way to Mississippi. Anywho, is everyone ready for today's big test?
Yes, Miss Fingerly.
Splendid! Now clear your desks. Answer all questions correctly. Incorrect answers will be counted as wrong. I'll be at my desk reading this trashy romance novel. Begin!
Let's answer to number one. Number one.
Hillary, I hear your whispers.
Oh, I was just asking Bonnie what the answer to number one is.
Why do such a thing?
Well, Bonnie knows, and I don't.
Sassy, that's cheating, which is bad. Now leave Bonnie be.
Yes, Miss Fingerly.
Hillary!
Yeah?
All over your desk.
That's right.
What do you think you're doing?
Looking up the answer.
papers.
Young lady, that's cheating. The classroom is no place for research. Now put those materials away.
Sure.
Because I can't see Nancy's test from here.
You're missing the point entirely. I told you not to look on anyone else's test paper. That's cheating.
You just told me not to look on Bonnie's test paper.
Stop the back talk. Put the giant lens away. This is a classroom, not an astronomerarium.
Okay, whatever. Zero, Alpha, Baker. 40. This is frequency 807 megahertz. Need to know the capital of Sweden. Repeating, what is the capital of Sweden?
Hillary, what is that contraption?
Huh? Oh, this is a ham radio.
That's cheating. What are you doing with a ham radio?
Well, you see, on number 7 of your little test here, you have to know the capital of Sweden. I don't know. So I'm contacting Sweden. Some guy named Svangus.
Why are you asking Svangus for the answer?
Well, it seemed to make sense, him being Swedish and all.
Nevertheless, it makes you a cheater! You too, Svangus! Oh, you make me so angry!
It's just a ham radio.
The classroom is no place for radios named after lunch meats. And certainly not during a test. Once again, that's cheating! Punk!
Miss Fingerly.
What is it?
I can't read question number 21 on my test.
Oh. Number 21 reads, what are the exact words to Lincoln's Gettysburg Address?
Okay, thank you.
77 years ago.
Help me!
No!
Is there a problem, Miss Fingerly?
There certainly is, Mr. President. She's getting answers from you. That's cheating! Hillary, you're coming with me to see Principal Pimpel.
But I didn't finish my test.
I'll have no cheating in my classroom.
I repeat, what is happening?
Presents a semi-educational moment. Everyday French with Pierre Escargot.
Tout mon rappel de ma spéciale culotte. You remind me of my special underpants. Lache noire moustache de la grand-mère. That girl of my grandmother's mustache. Oh no, la gardienne d'enfant a explosé. Oh no, the babysitter exploded.
Hi, my name is Alex. I wear a hat. Anywho, one day I was walking home from school when suddenly I heard some bad jazz music. Very bad. So one minute I'm walking and smiling, oblivious to the world around me. And the next minute I got smacked in the head by a saxophone. Pretty hard too, I'm talking pain. After my face stopped throbbing, some pretty strange things started happening. I just can't stop playing the saxophone. I play my sax everywhere. Even in bad pizza restaurants. My saxophone music really seems to move people. Saxophone so much, I even changed my name from Alex Mack to Alex Sax. I guess I'm not so average anymore.
he says to me.
I'm in no way related.
Great. Nice to meet you. Look, we're trying to rob a bank here.
Hey, she stopped playing. Come on, let's beat it.
Stop those guys. They just robbed the bank.
Help!
Just play the sax.
And now, more vital information.
When you get out of the shower soaking wet, it's almost impossible to dry yourself off using a number two pencil. Never wash your socks like this. You fall in a puddle of mud, don't stand up and shout, "I'm the mayor of Mud City, and you are all my mud people."
This has been Lori Beth Denberg with Vital Information. Recorded in front of a live audience at Nickelodeon Studios at Universal Studios, Florida.